wash over you, wash over your mind, wash over your heart.
Yes.
You're clean by the blood of the Lamb. You're cleansed by the blood of Jesus. You're cleansed by the blood of Jesus. Now you get to clean by the blood of Jesus.